Hey everybody, welcome back to Yarn as a Second Language. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys this current project that I am working on. It is a corner-to-corner blanket. I'll get a better view for you all. I've showed in detail how to do this pattern. It's very easy, very beginner-friendly. But today I'm just going to show you one row that I'm working on. I am using this here. This Lion brand yarn. It is about 45% cotton and 55% acrylic. One thing to note, it does say to use a 6.5 millimeter size crochet hook, and I am currently using a 5 millimeter crochet hook. I typically like to use a smaller needle than or hook than recommended, and I haven't had any problems getting through the loops, as you guys will see very soon. So just want to show you guys one row of what I'm working on. And if you're not subscribed to our channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. This is going to be sort of a ASMR style video, so I won't be talking or anything like that. So you guys have a great day. Subscribe to the channel, hit that like button. Let me know if you like the style video. All right, I'll see you guys later. Adios.